Guardian of the 27 True Runes. I think in future I might just shut off the music entirely and just run it through the soundtrack, although that'd be annoying. Okay. I'm actually running out of time, so I'm gonna have to hope this is short. I don't think it is. Right. The result's quite amusing. Nanami to the rescue! Charge! Okay, and I have to turn it off now, unfortunately. So I'll continue this next video. Till then. We'll let this run out. I'm probably over the 10 minutes anyway, so... Yep, I said there was something hidden there. And it's not just the Flying Squirrel of Doom. Hold up your heads with pride! No enemies allowed. I wonder how long this was. Thank you. The days won't just get worse, will they? No. Well, maybe. Good, let's jump off the cliff. Mission. Was it? The gathering of the stars of destiny. And here are the two sides of the Rune of Beginning. The Black Sword Rune and the Bright Shield Rune. It'll just keep looping, so we want power, apparently. Yep, and we get the healing one. Joey gets the attacking one. And this is the main reason why we didn't equip Rune to Joey earlier. Because he gets this one. We now have Rune Tech. Now let's go and kill Luca Blight. Eventually. You have the Bright Shield Rune. You have the Black Sword Rune. Two aspects of the Rune of Beginning. Now go write your fates. Okay, now I really have to end it here. So until next time, Shadowhawk 2012, let's play Suikoden 2. See you around.